Karzeed is the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Karzeed's hand.
Let's ride.
Bowman, we're at the location. Karzeed's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes 5.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Copy. Target marked. Target acquired. Standing by. Drop them. Okay, we're still all right. Rattled somebody's cage. We got company. Stay sharp. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Point him, Bowman. We're at the location. Does Zeta's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
You're gonna get made. Hang back. I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. I've got the target. Roger. Target acquired. Tango is fucking down. All right, breathe easy.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
I'll drive.
Go on without me.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. No matter.
What makes me so like a mission? No schedules. No meetings. No deadlines. No guns. No...
Drone is up. Sniper out there. He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Looks like we've riled them up. They've seen us.
Their LT is trying to run. Don't fucking move.
Sniper, get down. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. T's and detainees again.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Got
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Hola, vatos. Today we got a special
Here's target number 5.
Cielos se está nublando. Parece que va a llover. Ay, mamá, me estoy mojando.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. That brings us to 10.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. That's one down.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Your LT's making a run for it. We got a sniper, get down! Get to cover.
Mid.
Got it. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa.
All right, I'm in.
Look alive. We got company.
Deploying drone.
Got another Tango.
Sounds like they found a body. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
We're cool.
Close
We're cool.
to the dump.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. That makes five. You got a tango with multiple civilians around. There's another one. That's 10. I got eyes on a sniper. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Got it. Moving. We need to get to a better position. Copy that. Moving. Got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready to fire. Engaging. Looks like they're feeling froggy. They know we're here. We're good, we're good. We poked the hornet's nest.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can do that. Esting sul sul de pack.
¿Qué chingados esperan? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a seguir de quien manda. ¡Disparen!
They're coming this way. Engaging tangos. The lieutenant's on the run.
Assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally. That tango's down.
That's it, we're clear.
I'll pilot.
Thank you.
fire.
Roger. I'm engaging Tangles. Run in the cage.
How you guys holding up?
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Got a narco next to the cartel pickup.
Sniper out there. I got a third target. He makes five.
Okay, we're still all right. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Target is down.
That was close.
Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet.
Enhorabuena. 8 cilindros, ¿qué más?
Be quiet. When you get caught, our days as Peeping Toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Haré lo que quieras.
Talk dirty, pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
So bad.
And I bet no one knows how bad you've been. Malísimo. Te voy a castigar. You need to be punished.
I do. Me encanta que me castiguen.
Pillo, travieso.
Drone is airborne.
Yes, you're nasty, aren't you? Tell me what you did.
I stole something. Soy bueno en eso, nena. No, it was small. Como ves, no como yo.
Oh, yeah. How small?
Hi.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week, hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out.
Carzita is going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Carzita. His days as a high roller...
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Buckle up, people.
Hold up. I made the fuck.
Let's go.
Is that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Carzita's days as a cartel pimp are over. Wait.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Engage him.
We're clear.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Demo's primed and in place.
Move, it's gonna blow! Damn, they did not like the sound of that. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Cover! Get to cover! We're running down the clock. Let's go, people. I have a shot. We got cartel Sicario troops engaging us.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
That's one less bad guy. They're on to us. Stick with me.
Karzeed is going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Karzeed. His days as a high roller are done.
I'll give Karzeed this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Karzeed, that son of a bitch, throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business. Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño. Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Eyes on
the next five.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns.
cool.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita. Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows. Hands, hands, hands! Don't you move!
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything!
Watch it, Nako! This suit is worth more than everything you own!
It ain't...
Ah! Osea, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer?
Ah!
We're in the big leagues, asshole! The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
Ah! I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita! I work for the US government! We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone! Pork barrels, fuckface!
Ah! What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man! Te lo juro! Alright, fine! You didn't get this from me! But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Bowman, we're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Let's get back to business.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out. I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Deploying drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I got one narco. By that mortar.
Thank you. sangre, güey. Todo el pinche olor a puerco.
Hey, cartel lieutenant, inside the HQ building.
And baby makes three. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eyes on two Sicarios, inside the HQ building.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I got a narco over close to the camp entrance. They know we're here. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
En la cara. amigo, sé que están aquí.
Ready? Engage targets.
I copy. Target eliminated. Tango down.
There's the server with a guest list. All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
That tango's down.
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. ¡Órale!
Chopper inbound.
¡Órale, puto! ¡Que cuento hasta tres!
Sniper, get the fuck down! Chopper, down, down! Copter, get down! You got that
fucking
down.
Hell!
We got a sniper! no hostiles evident.
Sniper.
Clear over here.
Download complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are going to get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are going to ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting him hard.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'll pilot.